Good morning, everybody, and welcome to this morning offering and dementia educational moment with the Peace with Dementia Rosary community. My name is Matt Estrade. I wrote the Peace with Dementia Rosary in 2019 to be a practical and a spiritual guide for families that are going through the difficult journey of Alzheimer's and other dementias. So today is Monday, and the newsletter is about to go out to everybody who's subscribed on the list, so please look for that. I'll give you a preview of that in a moment. First, let's start with our morning offering. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day, in union with the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world. I offer them for the intentions of your Sacred Heart, for the salvation of souls, the reparation of sins, and the reunion of all Christians. I offer them for the intentions of all bishops, and all the apostles of prayer, especially those intentions of our Holy Father for this month. So it is Monday. If you're signed up for the email subscriber list, you'll be getting some education in your inbox as usual. If not, you'll just have to go to the website dementiarosary.com to read that article. So today's article is about, it's an introduction to this idea of having a backup plan. We all should have backup plans for our families, but especially if you're impacted by dementia or another disease, you really need to have contingency plans, as uncomfortable as that might be. Talk a little bit about that, about the benefits of having a plan, even though it can be a little scary. And I have a great example of somebody in one of my care partner groups that took the jump and feels better about having a contingency plan if anything should happen to her. As she's a care partner for her husband with dementia. So while you're at dementiarosary.com, I encourage you to download a free PDF of my book, 23 pages. It gives you a great idea of what the whole book is about. It's about 116 pages, the real book, the paperback or ebook. But this is 23 pages. After you read it, you'll see how to use this book. You'll see the table of contents. You'll see the references. You'll see the appendix. Different worksheets that you can use, so you'll get a full understanding of what is in the book and how you might benefit. So there's no reason, if you're a Christian and you are impacted by dementia, that you should not be. There's no reason why you shouldn't be downloading the book or sharing it with others that may benefit. I appreciate that in advance, and please know that you're in my rosary intentions for today. God bless.